Hey guys, today I'm gonna show you how to search for items using Google Lens on Realme C61. Firstly, open up your camera and find an object that you would like to search for. Get it in your just the way you would take the picture normally, but this time don't take a picture, but tap on this icon here. So here, and tap on that icon. Now it's going to get you to Google Lens, and now align it in the frame and tap on the shutter button. Okay, and as you can see, it's searching now, and as you can see, it gave me pretty great results about it. Also, you can do it not by the not using camera, but just from the gallery. So go into Google Photos. Let's say this, search for some picture, yeah, this picture, let's say, and now we can tap on Lens, and it's also giving is also going to search for this thing online. And that's going to be all. If I helped, please leave a like and subscribe, and if you have more questions, write them in the comments.